Let's try to do a quick support removal video. This was printed not on the flat surface. We printed it almost on a 45 degree angle. This is the G-Tech high speed filament with a 0.3 nozzle, the Cura 5.3 brand new tree supports. Pretty confident about printing this upside down like that. Catch the oval surface real nice. Back was pretty much at a 45 degree angle, which most printers shouldn't have any problems printing on a 45. And that's it, people.